Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome to the team of Serbia.
ja ću pričati na srpskom, a Jelena će da
translate. I will translate.
Čestam Japanu na zaista velikoj, velikoj utakmici.
I congratulations to the team of Japan for a big game they played.
Prvo poluvreme je bilo stvarno jako dobro i Japan je pokazao ponovo kako jako dobro napada.
First half was really tough and Japan shows how to make a good attack against us.
Mada sam ja stvarno ponosan na devojke večeras zato što sve što smo se dogovorili to je bilo večeras na utakmici i ja im čestitam.
I'm proud of my girls and my team and everything what we have make on meetings they just play on the match.
That's it.
Well, first of all, I'd like to congratulate the Serbian team. They played very well today. Well, it was a very tough match for us. We tried to make confuse the attacking, but they moved a lot and they moved, 60 minutes tackly, so it was very difficult to defend. But on the other hand, I'm pretty convinced about our defense and also attacking. Especially in the first half, our attacking was functioning a lot. But in second half, we couldn't find any effective solution. That's why I think we lost it. But I'm pretty convinced about this.
Pre svega bih se pridružila čestitkama protivničke ekipe.
I will congratulate to Japan for a good match they prefer tonight.
I mi smo se praktično za ovu utakmicu spremali od samog početka i ispunili smo sve što je selektor tražio od nas.
We have prepared for this match from the beginning of preparation for World Championship and we have done everything what coach told to us.
I prva utakmica gdje smo imali neki način pritisak i zaista sam ponosna i zahvalila bi se devojkama što smo se itekako izborili sa tim.
This is the first match we had actually real pressure on because it was the most important match for us and I'm happy because we make through that pressure so we played really good match and I congratulations also to my girls and my team.
That's all, thank you.
To 昨日今日の試合を勝つことが自分たちが決勝トーナメントに行く
Well, it was pretty important to win the games from yesterday and today to be qualified to knockout stage. So we lost today. It means it's going to be very difficult for us. But we'll have another chance against Hungary. So we'll do my best.
Number 9, Aoru Fukushima.